problem with the audio, and I'm gonna have to play it again. So, it will be my first reaction to things, at least for the first chapter. So, please bear with it for now. Okay, let's start.
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
The knight's challenge? But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, father. I've trained hard for this.
All right. Let's go.
I'm just talking. I shall protect him with my life.
Look at Leon. The Guyenne beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find the prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look. Your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, father. I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family... Hey! I'm trying to tell her something!
Such authority, Knight Darun.
Go! And bring something back for once. Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother, and you...
And I hardly ever see you. I see mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Come on, then. Do you dare to enter the Trials Gate?
Amicia Darun fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
Let me just grab some
ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this truck. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
Wait. What is doing? What is my dog doing? He's so cute.
So here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. Six, seven, eight.
And this is how Amicia becomes a true knight. There.
Well, well. I must say I'm impressed. But your sling is frightfully noisy.
It was a present. From you.
Oh, yes. I quite forgot. Goodness, what's up with him?
He must have smelled a rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead. I'll catch up with you. Much faster than I am.
You still not use the joystick. It's been a while since I used it.
Leo! Wait for me!
Now go, Doc. Now go away. Wait for me. Beautiful, beautiful dog.
Leo! A hunting dog is not supposed to lose its hunter. Leo! Where did he go? Ah, there you are. What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
Amicia, did he find something?
Shh, come and see. A wild boar.
Some game. This will do nicely for a little feast.
I could use my sling.
Well, that last time I was so lost.
But you'll need to get closer.
With this slingshot, I mean, and then
if you stay low.
It took so long to find it.
It's drinking.
Time and to then move. And then I scared the boar, because I thought it was a kibbin. But it wasn't, so when I took a hand shot, shoot, I ended up scaring him. Yes. Wait.
No, it saw me.
Find a way to sneak up. You have to hit the head. Careful. You have to aim.
Well, I think it's not a...
I'm doing my best.
It wasn't the slingshot the problem.
I know.
But
you can do it, my darling.
There you are.
It didn't have any stones.
High grass. Stay low.
I could swim.
Head.
Nice shot. Does hunger always make you this accurate?
Well, I would say I was pretty accurate.
This isn't on your plate quite yet.
No, no, no.
Doubt we will.
Don't give up, Leo. I'm coming, Leo. Keep him there, and you'll get a piece for yourself.
Not for you. For you.
It's bleeding.
I just don't like that I have to be at the precise point to jump in.
Stop barking. He must have found it.
Like, what's the problem with the edge? Going to little to the side.
These bridges were almost new.
Damn, someone's just look not going like to be happy.
The trees. What did that? Leo! Come here! It's the boar. But how? Leon couldn't have done that. Leo! Come here! Leo!
Oh no. Damn it. I hate this part.
Leo! I'm here! I'm coming!
Poor dog. I don't think he should suffer like this.
Go immediately.
A Plague Tale Innocence. I'm getting so upset about this.
I shall organize a hunt. Go and find your mother. Tell her I must speak with her. She's probably...
looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Amicia. He was a good dog.
Where are the rivets for reinforcing the door?
I haven't been able to make them yet.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving?
Good day, Lady Amicia.
It's not a good day. Not at all.
Those new rivets will have to wait.
Oh, Lady Amicia, did you have a good walk?
Later, Floor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Sounds like the English.
Yes, I'll tell them.
Why would the English go and fight?
I don't know. Keep us off balance.
Alea oratio sancti Sebastiani. Keep us from evil. May you forever grant us health and keep plague from our door.
I hope Mother's not too busy.
This sunshine won't last long. The rain has already ruined the harvest. People are dying of hunger. We're lucky to be in this house. Mark my words. You're right about that.
Gabrielle. Is Mother upstairs?
Yes, she spent the night there. The little one had another one of his attacks.
She won't be in a good mood.
Did you hear what happened at the village?
People being bitten. Kids too, can you imagine?
Each time it happens at night?
Famine, war on our doorstep, and now vampires?
Oh, we must have seen something rotten to be punished so. Oh, Lydia Misia, hello. I didn't see you there.
Yes, hello, milady.
It's not a good day. Hello. Oh, dark.
Yes, Lady Beatrice, leave it to me. Louise, have you been to see Mother?
Indeed, do you want to see her?
It's important. Father's orders.
Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room. By the way, I've left a little something for you on your bed. Come and see if you like.
Ah, thank you.
Come and see you right now. Excuse me.
It's the placemat.
Tablecloth and woven dolls are often decorated with lace and artisan. And are used primarily to protect tables from hot dishes. This tile is adorned with family coats of arms, a traditional pattern for young, well-bred girls when they learn to crochet.
You're welcome, sweetness. Look after it now.
Oh no.
Oh, Leon. What am I going to do here without you? Mother?
You know you're not supposed to be here.
I know, but something attacked Leon in the forest.
My dear, I really wish I had the time to listen to your adventures, but...
But it's true. Leon was lying there on the ground, and then he was...
Shh. You are to stay here with your brother.
What? Why? What's
Close
happening?
The door behind me and do not open the shutters, whatever happens.
But Hugo...
He is not contagious. I realize you hardly know him, but he will be all right. Trust me, Amicia.
Yes, Mother.
I really, really like her voice. Her voice. An accent.
All these potions. Mother, will you ever be able to cure him? How long has he been here?
Mommy, are you there?
4 years? 5?
Come and see.
Where is he? Hugo? Me? Your sister? Amicia?
Hello.
We haven't seen each other much. Mummy will be back soon.
Move! Come on!
Did he talk?
No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men!
Where is he? I won't ask again. Where is your son?
In good hands.
Search the house.
Is that mommy?
Thank you.
Hugo, come here.
What's happening?
Shh.
I know you're here, kid. I don't have time to play games. Where have they hidden him?
Let's go.
Where's mommy?
Shh.
Hugo, it's me, Gabrielle. Come here, quickly.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
Let's go.
Kid, huh?
Leave him alone.
Teach you.
No, I'm begging you. Hugo's not here.
And you?
Come on.
It's very clear. Tell me, where is Hugo the Rune?
Amicia, what's going on?
Mother, I have to find Mother. She'll know. Oh my god, Louise!
Black girl's so pretty.
Like that?
Very, very bad of stuff. Hot stuff. Oh no, damn it.
We need to move. Don't look.
We serve a higher power. Let's check you're not hiding anything.
Song makes me really dance, dog. Oh no.
Well, well, well. Where do you think you're going?
My children. Happening.
We will be all right, do you hear me? Come on. Hugo, take your sister's hand. I'll go first, and you just have to follow me, all right? We have to cross the gardens. Amicia.
If you leave alone, go on. You'll panic. And I'm trapped, and I'm missing the air.
God, watch the exits. No one gets out of here alive.
They are everywhere. Trust me. Through the grass, they won't be able to see.
They crawled to remain silent, hiding the dark grass to stay invisible.
The kids grow up.
Yes, the little one loves flowers. I used to take him some.
Flowers? You can do better than that. Take him. Make sure he tells you everything he knows.
Please, don't.
Shut up. Move.
Oh, I'm so sorry for these people.
I've worked here all my life. You're like family to me. You'll get nothing out of me. Go to hell.
Oh, yeah? You first! Have a little think, and I'll come back later. And you! Don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards! Cowards!
Oh!
We have to get through.
You're breaking.
Lisa, help him. You know, I'll carry you. All right. Be careful getting down.
Yes.
But Robert the Rune doesn't like
just
the
just a boy and a bunch of peasants. How long can it take?
Go on. Tell us everything.
noise.
Right, let's go.
Came from over there.
Breathe,
Hugo, like I showed you.
What's wrong with him?
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
He's hiding, but Lord Nicholas is tracking him down.
Nothing. I need to calm down.
The guard has never had a better captain. Good.
I heard. Let's go.
Be right back. Come back alive. We need you here.
What?
Who are you? Guards!
Oh my god, what?
Hell was that?
Right, let's go.
My head.
Breathe, Hugo, like I showed you.
What's wrong with him?
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
He's hiding, but Lord Nicholas is tracking him down.
He's the Grand Inquisitor's right hand. The guard has never had a better captain.
Let's go.
I'm going to see.
Be careful! You never know.
We can't go,
Mother.
Maybe by throwing one of these pots.
Really?
The noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Delightful news.
What was that noise?
Every day. Amicia is going to let go of your hand. Then you can quickly go through, all right?
All right.
Be strong.
People.
Hold my hand. Come on.
Hold my hand. Come on.
Mercy! Mercy!
Wait.
Screaming for mercy won't make you run faster, my lad.
Give him a little time. Are you afraid, Hugo?
I think so.
Sorry. Didn't mean to do this. To do that. I mean, really?
Mother and Hugo need time to get through. I need to call them now.
Better go see what it was.
Psst, come here.
We're coming.
Come on, come quickly.
Well done. This way.
Nothing to report.
Garden gate. We should be able to get out of here.
There's one guard left.
The scarecrow. I used to practice firing at it.
But he will come this way.
Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again.
All right. Leave this to me.
What was that noise?
You're alive. This way.
This way. Follow me.
My darling. Go and hide quickly now.
Madame, they are
Amicia,
here.
You have to take your brother to Laurentius.
The doctor?
Yes. He helped me treat Hugo. He will look after you.
And what about you?
You
have to come.
You need me, Amicia. You are.
But I do need you. I need you.
Hurry now. Follow the river.
It will
lead to Laurentius.
Mother, no!
Oh, no. This must be the forest where Leo was killed in. The ground is shaking. Must be the thing. Whatever the thing is.
Did
you get right in the truck?